Hello, Leo, and welcome to your weekly horoscope reading. This is from March 2nd through March 8th, 2020. Leo, the bold, live out loud, warm-hearted people who are born under the sign of Leo are not usually considered mysterious. Your larger-than-life approach to anything promotes openness, and you usually say and do what you think. Your fairy nature is clear when you express your opinions and your love and share your heart with those around you. But there is something private that you have not shared with someone in your life. This week, you may have the chance to do so in a comfortable setting in an open and loving way. When you do, a new level of trust and harmony will be established. Don't be afraid. Everyone has inner demons. Sometimes they express themselves as fears, tempers, insecurity, and so on. This week, someone you love may show one of their inner demons. But don't react as if it is a personal affront to you. It isn't. Be as loving as you usually are, and you can tame the beast and help this person feel better about themselves. You can be so inspiring. Someone may see you as being narcissistic this week, or at least use that to attempt to control you in a power struggle. But you are not a narcissist. Don't take this person seriously, as this is mainly a tactic to get something they want. You are special, and you need to keep believing in that. Even though you do love attention and applause, you can be very down to earth at the same time. Thank you for listening, Leo. I wish you a blessed and prosperous week ahead.